Today, exactly same thing we are requesting Election Commission. If you see here, my presentation here, so that you will have an idea, broader concept, he has given VPAT 50% counting. I am giving free face. Why you are demanding from the beginning? This is not a new thing. Some people are saying we are not in a position to face the election. Andhra Pradesh elections is over. I am working for the country. I am working for transparency, save democracy, save constitution, and ultimately this is where for the last so many days we are all together fighting. Irrespective of our political party's affiliation, there is a democratic compulsion. The democratic compulsion is even Election Commission of India and also voting. If you see here, so many countries, 191 countries, only 18 countries, the two underdeveloped and small countries, they have gone for EVMs. Even advancedly very strong countries, Germany, they have gone for EVM, they have withdrawn, used between 2005 and 9, and again they have gone for paper ballot. Netherlands, 90-2007, they have changed for paper ballot. Ireland, 2002 and 4, they have gone back paper ballot. They made it very clear why they have gone paper ballot. I am giving all the details to you. If you see, EVMs can be manipulated, hacked EVMs, vote stuffing after poll closure, remotely altered control unit display, memory manipulation, replaced microcontroller or memory chips, altered software code. This is where so many ways. If you can see your cell phones, every 6 months you are changing because technology is changing. Here on EVMs, for the last so many years, same EVMs. We are investing 9,000 crores for VVPAT. Now they are saying only one VVPAT will be counted. Now they have increased 5. Why we invested so much of money and we are not counting? The reasons what they are explaining, it is not all reasonable, it is not correct. If you see here, EVMs, failure 18% of the country population, no provision for any adult audit of EVMs, no regulator, parliaments are not aware, and ultimately vulnerable to programming error, equipment malfunctioning, and malicious tampering. If you see how technology will manipulate in Telangana by using IP, they have removed nearly 25 lakh voters. Only one functionary, they have used Form 7C, they have removed 25 lakh votes. Ultimately, our people has gone to court in Telangana, but nothing has happened. After elections, they said sorry. 25 lakh voters they have removed with one person by using computer. And then finally, Election Commission admitted and they said sorry. Is it the price to pay? Again, one more thing if you see here. In Telangana, total number of votes polled and total number of votes counted, there is a variation. Counted is more than polled. How can you justify? Earlier there is a paper ballot. In paper ballot you can count physically. Today there is nothing to count. There is another anomaly. Sample check is hardly less than 2%. This is where we are asking at least 50% VPAT counting. If you see here in Andhra Pradesh, recent example, everywhere there are problems. EVMs in the initial stage, 20 to 30% not functioning. they took nearly 2 to 6 hours. Ultimately, final EVM started functioning 1 p.m. They closed before 6 p.m. How it is justifiable? Even if you see here, chief election officer had to come again to cast his vote at 2 p.m. Even CEO, not ordinary citizen, your own functionary, head of the state, has come at 2 p.m. to vote again. Voting lasted till 4:30 a.m. Is a democracy. 4:30 a.m. last vote they have casted. And also if you see here, voters harassed, waiting in long queues to many polling stations, voting so many times, 3-4 times, they came and they have gone. They stood in queue for more than 10 to 12 hours with children, with sunstroke, everything.